Then exit to your right onto the main drive.